Troglodytism does not necessarily imply a low cultural level. Haha.